Wonderful! No other way to describe it!
Not a single refund!
Oh, green!
Richard! I think we've made quite a discovery, Miss Dyer!
Here we are, Monsieur le Vicomte!
Yes, gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visitor I should prefer to make unaccompanied. As you wish, Monsieur.
Thank you. They appear to have met before.
Christine Dyer, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14, soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf, or else it is you.
Christine! Little Lottie, little
one. Remember that, too.
Little Lottie, false. Am I fond of toys or of carvings of shoes?
Or of riddles, of frocks?
Or of chocolate?
Thank you.
Help me make the music.
to range, avenge you to rent it. Can you even dare to look or bear to think of me? This loathsome gargoyle who burns in hell, but secretly yearns for heaven. Secretly, but Christine, fear can turn to love. You learn to see, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams.